talk about how many teeth. Okay, where can we see our teeth? In our eyes or inside our mouth?
Inside the mouth.
Yes. Do we have teeth?
Yes.
Yes. What about the animals?
Snake can have 2 fangs.
Okay.
Vampire mouse can have 20 teeth. A horse can have 40 teeth. An opossum can have 50 teeth.
A dolphin
can have
250. Yes. What about the snail?
A snail can have 25,000 teeth.
Yes, 25,000. Okay, now let's talk about all about orcas. Can you tell me about the orcas?
Orcas are mammals. Orcas are big dolphins. Orcas breathe air. Orcas have sharp teeth. Orcas black and white. Orcas have big feet. Orcas eat other animals. Orcas are strong hunters. Orcas are polar killer whales.
Yes, they are polar killer whales. And where do orcas live? Where does an orcas live?
Orcas live in the ocean.
Yes, very good. Great job. Now let's talk about what's for dinner. What's the matter with giraffe?
Giraffe's very hungry.
Yes, it's very hungry. Why?
Because the giraffe's all the way to eat leaves.
Yes, he always eat leaves. And?
Giraffe.
Does he want to eat leaves or not anymore?
Not to eat leaves.
Yes, he doesn't want to eat leaves anymore. So what did he do?
He eat ant and seeds. Fish and grass.
Grass. Okay. What happened when we tried eating ants?
Giraffes eating and
bit his tongue or fell in the water?
Bit his tongue.
Yes. What happened when you tried eating like a deer? When you tried eating grass?
Giraffes is grass. His neck. His
okay.
Neck.
Bending down, which is neck.
Next.
What happened when he tried eating seeds, just like chickens or birds? His mouth is too big or too small?
Too small.
Too big. Too big. Okay. What about when he tried eating fish?
Giraffes is fish. Not easy because water is very wet.
Yes, he fell into the water and got very wet. What's the most delicious food for giraffe? Fish or leaves?
Leaves.
Leaves. What did he say when he ate leaves?
Delicious.
Delicious. Very good. Okay, now let's talk about at the watering hole. Now, why do animals drink at the watering hole?
Because
is it very cold?
Very hot.
It's very hot. Okay, so what kind of animals go to the watering hole to drink?
Bird, giraffe, half a zebra, pack a dog, right? An elephant, a lion, a leopard, and
hyenas. Hyenas?
Yes.
Yes, okay, now. How do birds drink?
Birds.
Yes, drink. Fowls to drink. Now, what about the giraffe?
Giraffe bend down to drink.
What about the hippo?
Hippo dives to drink.
Yes, dives to drink. What about the rhino?
Rhino stops to drink.
Okay, stops to drink. Now, there are many animals, group of animals, that goes to the water hole to drink. What are they called? Heard of zebras?
Like a dog, cat, or a elephant.
Elephant.
And
lot of stories. Very good. Great job. Now, let's talk about the food chain now. Okay, what are the three things, I mean four things, that plants need?
Air, water, and sunlight, and shine.
Very good. Okay. What do we call the animals that eat plants?
Plant eaters.
Plant eaters. Can you give me three animals that are plant eaters?
Cow, deer, and giraffe.
Giraffes. Okay. Now, what do we call the animals that eat
meat? Eater.
Eaters. Now, can you give me three animals?
Lion, leopards, wolf.
Wolves. Okay, great job. Now, can you give me one example of a food chain?
Plant.
Plant.
Grasshopper.
Grasshopper.
Frog.
Frog.
Bear.
Fish. What is a tide pool?
There are pools of water on rocky shores.
Yes, okay. What do we call the animal that has a star shape?
It's the starfish.
Okay, what do we call the animal that has eight legs and two claws?
This is a crab.
Okay, what about the animal that has a triangle shape?
This is a snail.
A snail. What about the animal that lives in a group and has an oval shape?
Mussel.
Mussel. Yes. Okay. Good job. Thank you.